okay over here.
Retreating!
Nothing new over here.
Man, I had a headache all week. This is bullshit. I'll tell you what's bullshit. Making us work right next to all these goddamn...
Everyone in the atrium is dead! Drive your time and find these assholes!
Clearing the northern passage will make a lot of people around these parts mighty happy. It's sure nice having you here.
Now that is another bit of good work. Those little RC bombs were nasty. Now, thanks to you, they're gone. What? Something's got Carlson setting off that well alarm again. Go see what the problem is. Probably just another false alarm.
Destroying those remote bombs made the North a whole lot safer.
People of Welsh, this is your... It's come to my attention that a number of you are not properly disposing of your trash. It is illegal to hoard non-usable rubbish.
Good job. That will keep.
Please use the clearly marked trash barrels for all your disposal needs, or you will be heavily fined. Remember, working together, we can keep this city clean and safe. Thank you.
Hey, pal. Care to browse my goods? What do you need, pal? Hope to see you again soon.
Good to see you again, my friend. I hear you went up against the Shrouded Clan with their own remote control bombs. Pretty brave thing you did there. I might have a way to make those bombs more powerful. I've heard stories that the Shrouded Clan is working on an advanced prototype that hasn't been completed yet. If you could get your hands on one of those, I might be able to upgrade the bomb cars you're using. So, all I need you to do is head back into the Shrouded Clan's hideout and find me one of their advanced prototypes. You think you can do that? All right then, bring one of those back to me and I'll reverse engineer it and upgrade yours. If you want to make better bomb cars, get me a prototype from the Shrouded Clan.
Commerce and trade flow freely in town. Unfortunately, there have been